Hey guys, how are you doing? Today I'm showing you a part of my premium masterclass coaching session. This guy wanted to take the game more seriously and wanted to push for platinum for next season, so that's the reason why he actually get coached. This session I will particularly focus on macro and perfect farming and teach him how to carry with this role. This is his progress after the session, so remember that this is after the session. So as you can see, he improved super hard. So he's winning so much, and we can also see his farm is 4.9 after the coaching session. Every game, literally every game, his farm is a lot better, so he improved a lot. You can see that he was bronze one, of course he was bronze one. He improved it a little bit after 1 hour of coaching. Actually, we did 90 minutes of coaching in total. So if you also want to get better and climb the ladder hard, you can book your own one-on-one coaching right now. You have more details in the description. Enjoy the video.
Again.
Press tab. What do we need to do here? Let's see. Let's say actually focus on the game. So Caitlyn, Ami, okay, don't get bubbled, don't get poked. You want to focus on pushing, and you want to poke Caitlyn with your W. Ashe is so good into Caitlyn if you just use your W aggressively on her. So okay. First of all, focus on pushing. Second of all, focus on poking the Caitlyn. Soraka also wants to poke. This is a poke lane. Okay. You go for 3 fast auto attacks, and you go on the bot lane through river. Through river.
Okay. Oh shit, did not mean to press that.
Yeah, it wasn't good.
It's fine. 10 seconds.
Okay. It's okay. Good, wait Soraka, and when she's here, you start pushing. You don't push because you don't want to make her lose XP. Okay, push. We need to push for 2. Don't use double the minions.
Oh.
It's really bad, but by the way, because if they come right now, you don't have any skill shots.
Okay.
You don't have any abilities. You see Soraka, she's smart, but you don't have W. See, this is a big mistake. Okay, push, focus on pushing. Good. You have W, move in, W. Beautiful. Try to use it max range, don't go too close to them. Wait your W and focus on pushing right now. Good. Slowly. Wait your W. Good, move in, W max range. That's a good W on 2 people. That's what I like to see.
I just got hit by Caitlyn, so.
Be patient, no problem, it's worth. See, and she's so good into Kate, so good if you play her properly. Good. Last hit and chill right now. Who is the enemy jungle?
Gwen.
Gwen, okay, not very, very good jungle pressure. It's fine. Use W because you have W. Exactly, don't get too close to her. Back off, too much. Biscuit for mana. Every time when you have W, should use it.
Okay.
Good. Last hit. Walk up slowly on the Caitlyn. You don't want to let her walk up like that. Exactly. If you have more HP, look to pressure. Yes. W. Yes. That's how you do it. Good. Only last hit and chill. W. Yes. For damage, right?
Need damage.
Wait your W and go aggressive. Slowly, be careful. Soraka is not here. Okay, Soraka is here right now. Gwen is top, which means you can play aggressive. Let's push and poke them under the tower. Ping and push. If enemy jungle is top, no problem. We're going to punish them. Try to avoid using abilities on the wave.
Okay.
It's okay. Get this pushed in.
Little lag spike there, sorry.
It's okay. Biscuit and W. Don't let them walk up like that. Good, back off. Okay, don't push anymore. You give them free farm. Only last hit, chill. Only last hit. Good, you need to focus on farming. Walk up slowly because your W is going to come up. Exactly, that's how you play Ashe. Good. W, exactly. This is Ashe. Heal. Good, slowly. Focus on the minions. Too much. Okay, minions, good heal. This is how you play Ashe. You wanna play around your W. You have W up, use it aggressively. Caitlyn has zero chances to win this matchup if you play it good. Okay, good. Focus on last hitting. We have 900 gold. Remember, we need 1300 gold to recall. But right now, they need to recall more than us. Okay, let's push this in and let's go for a ward. We don't know where is the jungle. Be careful, be patient. Potion and go for a ward. Get ready to flash. On the tribush. Good. Hood. Okay, that is pretty bad face check. Okay. Potion, be careful. Only last hit, don't push. W, play safe. Good. We don't know what is the jungle. Don't greet it. Okay, slowly. Nice try. Good. Okay, push. Keep in mind that the jungle could be here when you're playing like that.
Yeah.
Okay, Gwenny, stop. Push. What do we do after killing one guy?
Recall.
Exactly. To push, recall. Ping, assistance. Exactly. She doesn't know what to do, you see? But you know what to do. So push. Fast as possible.
Oh, well, just lost 2 CS on Seattle Soraka poke. Nice.
Okay, it's okay. Back off. Recall. Good ping. Beautiful. No.
Should I take down my map size a little bit?
As long as you're comfortable with it, you shouldn't. Okay, refill the potion, and then you go and buy pink wards. Yeah.
Oh, I bought beats as well, so.
Yes.
I'd change it though, so. Probably should take this down a little bit, it's massive.
Oh, yeah.
There you go, that's a little bit better. I can see half my screen now. Gonna bring my chat back out. Just chuck down in the corner there.
It's okay. Good. Focus on the minions. What items does Caitlyn have? We need to see.
Nothing.
No items. Stay on the left. Let's see what she wants to do. If she stays, it's so bad for her. Oh, this is so good for you. Push and punish. Double them. You have items advantage. You need to abuse this. Yes. Push. Good. If they don't have items, you need to punish. We need to push, get vision, and after that, we're going to poke aggressively. Every time when you have W, don't let them breathe. Just instantly walk up. Okay. Good E.
I've already done it. I'll do it again.
Yes, good. That is good E. Okay. Look to W. You have W. Good W. Good. Slowly wait your W.
No, I mean, it's got more items than Caitlyn.
I know. Move in, you have W soon, move in. Okay. Be patient. We don't know where is the jungle. Good W. Don't push. Jungle. Yeah, be careful. Exactly. You don't have a ward. Don't face check. Just stay on lane and only last hit. So as long as you're not overextending and hitting the tower, you're safe. Yes. W and back off. If you play here, you're not going to die against the jungle. Good. Okay. If you face check or if you hit the tower, you're just dead. Just last it and chill.
Aziz having a conversation with him in all chat.
No problem. Doesn't matter. You don't care. Okay, back off. Jungle could be here. W and back off. You're going to die against the Gwyn. Flash. If needed. Back off. Good. Back off. We have heal if needed. It's okay.
Oh,
shit. Back off. It's okay. We got this. Play slow. We got this. Slowly. Hit the closest target. Don't be greedy. Okay. Good, man. Good. Triple kill for my boy. Okay, what do we do right now? We kill them. Push. Fast.
And then recall.
Yes.
Got 2,000 gold right now.
Yeah, you're so strong. Recall immediately. Good.
Okay, I got immortal.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Balanced. Holy. How is the CS advantage?
Advantage,
let's see.
High, 20.
You see this matchup, it's so easy. Ashe is so good. If you play her correctly, any matchup is winnable. This champion is awesome. Nice, so your job right now is to just farm safely, get yourself to 2 items, and then you're going to play around your ultimate in the 2 items spike.
Okay.
So you get, you farm up, get two items, group. This is the plan.
You mean two items on top of boots as well?
So you get shield bow, boots, and phantom dancer.
Yeah, okay.
Double. But right now you just want to play for lane. So you still want to double and catch them with your double. Double more minis, minis, minis. You don't follow, you don't follow, you don't follow, you don't follow. Minis are more important.
I'm having a little bit of lag right now.
It's okay, it's okay. It's for everyone, most likely. Okay, push. Right now Nami is dead. We need to push.
Didn't realize I got a kill. I didn't look.
Push, 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 push. Move in. We're going to hit the tower. Be patient here. Jungle could come. Stay on the down angle when you're hitting the tower. Be very careful. So when you're hitting the tower, it's okay, it's okay. Okay, back up, back up, back up. Too much, too much, too much, too much. You don't want to greed it. Remember, when you're hitting the tower, you see? Exactly. Anyone, like everyone can kill you. Like anyone can kill you if you hit the tower. Like hitting the tower in Challenger is death. In this elo, you're not going to get punished that often. But the rule of thumb, the lesson is don't hit the tower for plates unless you're absolutely sure that you're gaining those. Okay, we see Gwen on the map. W and play slow. Good. Play with Soraka, play slow. Good, good.
Friends,
we don't push. We don't push because we give them a few farm if we push. Stay on the left. Check. Every time when you have W, you want to use it aggressively. Yes, don't push. Don't push. Good, good, good. Wait your W right now. Wait your W right now. Wait your W. Okay, move in. Move in. You have W. Don't be... Yes, 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 yes. Good, good, good. Minions. Minions are more important. And if you get the minions, you want to double them. Good. Send your eat for vision. Need to see what's going on. We need to push this in. This wave is so bad positioned. You're going to die here. So we need to push fast. Oh, okay, Gwen is top. Nice. So push and poke with W. If Gwen is top, we can play aggressive. Good. W. Beautiful. Slowly. Stay here. Maintain the pressure. Yes. Remember, the bubble can kill you still. W. Good. Good. Hit the tower. You're safe right now. You're safe right now. When he stop, good, good.
Oh, I didn't get fight off
that. Push, 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 push. Caitlyn is recalled. You need to push as fast as possible. I like the pings. You see Soraka? She's listening because you're pinging correctly. That's what I like to see.
Caitlyn's still here. I think Nami's recalled.
No problem. You woke up. When he stop, this is so good for you. Just get three plates. Super, super good. Try to use double and back off. Good. Good. When he stop, there is no threat. Good, good.
Yon's fighting as well. Yes.
Push, push, push. Get ready to heal if needed. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. If needed, heal. You're safe. Okay. You have shield bow, no need to. Okay, same thing. Push and poke. Push and poke. You don't want to let them breathe. You have a lot of sustain with this item. This item is so good. Push, push, push and poke. You have so much gold. Keep that in mind. You're going to recall very soon. But they need to recall more than you do. So you're going to stay here. Yes. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing.
That's all, that's all.
It's okay, it's okay, that's it's okay. All, yeah. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Back off, stay on the wave, stay on the The minis are more important. Yes, the minis are more important. Remember, don't go on the river. You're going to die and lose the game. Push and recall, push and recall. Do not feel forced to follow your team. So important.
I think I was more trying to zone the army off there from following up, so they had less support.
That is good, but you don't have a, you don't want to have any intention to go on the river. That was very good what it did. Good. 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 Go fast, 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 fast. Nice, nice. Good. Laning phase is almost over. Press tab. Who can kill you in the later stage? So it's set E and Yone R. We need to keep those things in mind. Set E, Yone R, Nami bubble, Nami R. Set E, set Yone R, Nami bubble, Nami R. Good. Need to always stay away of the range of them.
That's pretty strong right now. Although he's not got that much DS, he's got more.
Okay, we don't push here because Soraka is recalling. If you push, you're just dead here. Just last hit, play chill. Stay on the left, don't stay close to the brush. Nami bubble and you're dead. Exactly. Nice, so play slow, play safe. Okay, only last hit and chill. Only last hit and chill. Good. Good. Nice, you're safe. Beautiful. Keep the wave here. There is no purpose to push.
You They've got bounties as well, so that's positive.
Okay. W, play with Soraka. Minis are more important. Remember, don't int with her. Okay, we don't know where is the Gwen. We need to only last it and chill. Stay on the left. Don't stay to the brush. Stay on the left. Exactly.
Yeah. Gwen's right there.
It's okay. W, back off. Get ready to heal. Get ready to heal. It's okay. It's okay. Back off, back off, back off. Nice, Sue. Slowly hit the minions, play slow. Good. You're full HP. Let's move in. Let's move in. Good, good, good. W, W. Don't be scared. Be careful of the brush. Be careful of the brush. Yeah, be very careful of the brush because if Nami stays there. Okay. Yes, push because they were low. So push, we want to pressure them. I like what you did here. Yes, you have a habit here. That's good. Push, push, push. Send your E to see if the jungle is here. Because it could be. And you're dead if he is. Okay, good, 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 good. Nice. Beautiful. Okay, back up, back up. Okay, good, 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 good. Nice try,
one
nice
also.
Try. No problem. Push, push, push. Be patient. I like the patience. I like the patience. We just push. Okay, we got this. Push, push, push. Nunu is here. This is very good. If Gwen comes, no worries. We kill him. Okay.
I don't think Gwen will. She's mid right now.
Good, good. So take this. Caitlyn is still dead, okay? If Caitlyn is still dead, you want to push one more. Yeah, you want to push one more because she's dead. Usually, yes, you recall. I like that patience. But Caitlyn is dead and you see Gwen mid, so you can push one more. You need to play smart here. You need to pay attention to the map. Yeah, back off, back off, back off. Too much. Yeah. Good. Look at your farm, man. You're playing amazing. I like it. Holy, look at the Caitlyn. Caitlyn is just choking. He's just like, what is he doing? What is that?
60 CS down and 3 kills.
Holy, just FF, bro. Go FF.
just don't play.
Okay, we sell the potions and the pink cord for both of the long swords. Boom, boom. And then you get the Phantom Dancer, Phantom Dancer, Phantom Dancer.
Yeah.
You go mid.
I'm mid, yeah.
Yes. Is Caitlyn pushing? Is she pushing? Let's see. Let's look at her. Oh, she's pushing. Go bot. So you don't want to lose the wave bot. You don't have 2 items, so you're not ready to fight. But how much gold do you need for 2 items?
I need 300.
Okay, good. So you stay 2 waves on bot. You get 850. You recall instantly and you group. Remember, the 2 items, we group as an Edicure.
Yeah.
Okay, push. Good. Keep pushing. 3 people are dead. Nami is dead. Gwen is dead. We cut this. Remember, 850, you recall immediately. Don't stay more. Stay on the down angle. Be careful of the brush. Yeah, we don't like brushes.
Brush is scary.
Yeah, spooky brushes. Okay, back off. Too much. Good. Recall fast. Good. This is so good. You're so strong. Nice. 2 items. We are ready. We need to group.
And we got Drake as well. What do you think of the new Drakes?
Poggers. I love them.
I'm not a massive fan of the Chemtech one just because of the invis. But then when it's kind of like a teamo passive. Not teamo passive. It's like a Twitch passive when you're in his range. You see him, but...
True. I mean, as an AD carry main, you know, it's not that good because you're going to get pranked. But
yeah.
It's fine. We stay mid. We have 2 items. Still be patient, but you are ready to fight right now. Yes, let's push mid. Be patient. If you see someone, instantly run. You don't want to be too greedy here. You see Gwen top. This is fine. Push. Okay, stay max range. Be careful. Don't push. Go top. Be careful when you push that forward. Yes, okay, long way. You're an AD carry. Long way. Remember that anyone can get you. Look there. When you're rotating like this, you wanna look. Exactly. Okay, ulti. Good. This is League of Legends, man. Yes, it's okay. This is League of Legends. You pushed mid and then you were watching that situation. That's so good. So good. We go mid, we push, but be careful. You might get ganked here.
Yeah, sir.
push.
You go into this above by Tribush.
It's okay. I'm not Tribush, sorry. You're losing farm bot. You're losing farm bot. Go bot, go bot, go bot. You're losing farm bot.
Okay.
Yes, it's okay. Pink Soraka to back off. You go bot. So, yes, you want to group after two items, but in this situation, top lane is too far from you. And just getting the bot lane farm is just 100% a reliable play.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Would we push this as fast as possible? Everyone is top lane, so you can just push even more. No one is going to ever be here. Would keep pushing.
Hello, that was a bit delayed.
No worries, no worries. Okay, push this fast and run, because they can come for you. Yeah, run. Yeah. Good. Recall. Nice. Okay, I'm going to give you actually a better build on Ashe. Go for Lord Dominix,
This build,
you can use it in any game, the build that I give you right now. It's so good against Kishis, so good against tanks, so good in any situation. It's so good build. Because the Lord Dominix is going to help you to do damage against any kind of targets, and it's quite cheap. You can buy long swords, you don't need to buy BF sword. It's super good. This build, every game you can use it.
So I kind of switch. I kind of use it as like a situational rather than something I build every game. I normally build it against tanks because it's armor pen.
True. Even against health is good. Okay, push. We need to stay with our team. But right now, since they died, it's okay. Good. Go to their raptors here. To their raptors. Yes, because they are all top, right? Our team died. We don't want to face check top lane and die. So you want to take advantage here. Kite it, because they could be coming. Be careful. Yeah, kite it towards your jungle, exactly. Use your Q as well. It's okay. Try to take it. Keep an eye on the map. If they come, instantly run. Okay, long way. Exactly. Okay, go mid. Good, we go mid, we push. Two people top lane, three people top lane. Go to your raptors, don't greed.
It's this kind of stuff that I struggle with in games. Farming, I guess.
You see your farm right now? This is probably the best farm that I ever saw for a silver player. Ever. 118, 22 minutes. This is not balanced. You take this, you go mid. Good. And you are patient. You have zero tets. Good.
We always love a clean game.
I like it. We push, two people are dead, enemy two players are top lane, you can push. Yes, push, minions and tower, objectives, more important than the fight.
Four dead, if you own dice here.
Pushing.
Should we not go Baron here?
We should just push. If you ping Baron, you should try to ping, but I don't think they will follow. You should try to ping, and if they follow, you should go. But from my experience in this elo, I don't think they'll follow. This is not high elo, so. Okay, good. Take the minions first. And then tower. Yes, run. Go Drake. It's very easy to take. You don't want to stay here. You have a huge amount of gold, so it's either you recall instantly, or you get extra camps / Drake. Here, everyone is on top lane, you go for Drake. This is a
I think they just end here, don't they?
Our team? They can't.
Yeah,
they can't. Because they don't really have a wave. They will be there. Yeah.
Ed? He's gonna walk in and smite it.
Yeah, it's okay. Rico. Where is he going? Like, he doesn't have a map. Like, he's just...
Yeah. What? Why is he a Drake? Why is he not fighting?
Yeah. Okay, good. And then we just go mid fast.
Mountain Soul. That's if they were to get Soul, we'd be fucked because of Gwen and Set.
Yeah.
Just pure tank, but obviously we're ahead, so.
You see your level? Do you see your level in the game? Okay, let's go for Scuttle. Let's go for Scuttle.
Yeah, they're recalling up here.
Take Scuttle and then take your Gromp. You see the wave mid lane? It's too deep for you to take it. It's It's way too deep. You don't want to grid for it. Take this, take Gromp. How much gold do we need for the next item? We need to know.
250.
Good. So this, go wolves, be fast. Yes. Wolves, wolves, wolves. Good. And then after wolves, you need an additional camp. So you just need the raptors.
There we are. Hello. I'm back.
Hello, hello. Okay.
I was hearing what you were saying, but I was just kind of just lagging out.
Okay,
halfway through.
Yes.
Yeah, 10 gold. I don't know what happened there. My character was sat there just...
Interesting.
So what are we going next? I assume Gwynsey's...
You are lagging? No, you go Infinity Edge here.
Infinity
Edge. Yeah, this is the best. Okay, so, look mid lane. Heal.
Oh, shit. Nah, I didn't. Okay. That's my bad. I should have healed.
Slowly. We have one man down. We can't fight. Be patient. W and be patient. Get ready to heal. We just hit closest target. Okay, this is not good. Yeah, be careful. If you die for it, it's not good. If you
I just lost that TP in a way, so I thought that he, like, that would be like no kind of full engage from set.
If they try to flash on you, you're going to die there.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Double kill. Good. Push. So when someone is chasing another guy, try to look there with your camera. Try to move your camera there and hover the situation. Just try literally to move your screen there. To just try to relocate your camera, navigate with your camera.
And died again. I heard what you're saying. I just couldn't move in game.
Okay. I don't know why I think that everyone has the lag.
Might be this preseason, isn't it? It's always like that.
Okay. Bye, back. You don't care. Bye, back. Okay. Get raptors. Remember, when you're backing off, always get camps. Oh, red buff. Okay, we take this. It's okay, take it. You need to carry.
Okay.
No problem. Stay with your team right now. Remember, right now we have items. We don't need to farm that much. It's okay. Good. Be patient. Nice try.
I was going to tank it, but I was like, nah, that's probably not the right idea.
No worries at all. Be patient.
Oh, it's what a hit.
Patience is the key here. Slowly. You have Faker in the team. Okay. Okay. Careful. Okay. Kiting. Yeah, don't get that close. Be very careful with Set. Set is going to kill you. So you want to stay always max range. Yeah, you have Faker in mid lane. Who is this guy? Smurf?
Must be. Put it plays like that. Must be.
yeah. He plays like that. Okay, push the minions. Be patient. So you're walking up way too close to them. You want to stay behind of your team. Okay, slowly. That's good. Go hard. This is free win. Nice. Four people are dead. Push. Q on the tower. Exactly. Yeah, use Q on the tower to get it faster. Exactly, kite it. Don't get too close to set. Be careful. Good, end the game. Kite it. Moving between auto attacks. Yes, you want to be efficient and moving between auto attacks. Okay,
penta.
Yes, so here, you don't want to stay in still when you're hitting.
Okay.
You would just want to hit in between auto attacks. That is a very, very good performance. With this performance, you can get gold. So I need to get you to this performance. Okay. That was a very good game. Even the last game. You see how easy it is when you have like the macro? You're three. Look at your level. Who is level 16? You're playing AD carry, the most useless role in the game. But who cares? No one cares. If you play it good, you can climb with Soraka jungle. Let's see the damage.
I did 12,000.
Let's see the income. I want to see the income here. Let's go on the X on the right angle up.
Pardon? Right on angle the X, yeah. Up.
Exactly.
13,000 gold.
Who has that much? So Jace that has 15 kills, he has 1k more than you.
Yeah.
But you already have the level. So this is how you play the game, man. Good macro, focus on farming. You have W, move in. If you don't have W, back off, focus on pushing. Remember, the bubble of the Nami. Don't stay.